this is not the right thing.
No, that's not, but this is funky too. The import didn't work properly, it doesn't look like.
Did you start already? Or?
Oh yeah, yeah, we're started. But
okay, well.
But we'll deal with that later. I'll just go immediately to this.
Okay, well we need to change this.
Yeah, let's take care of that real quick. You hit that. Out of this. You can turn that one on too. That works. Oh, that was a quick change. Okay. A little bit of wine before we get started.
Yes. All right. Thank you.
Okay. Let's hop right into it then, I suppose.
As I sign in.
Go ahead and do that real quick.
I'm joining.
Okay. Who knows how badly this will be killed. Oh, shoot. Need a...
Muties.
Yes, gotta cross mute. I won't say anything.
Shh.
A little faster so we can mute already.
I can't.
Come on, in-game mute. You want us to in-game mute, don't you?
Come on,
in-game mute. Oh, there we go. Alright, I needed to check positionings for this because of... Yep, look at that.
Oh,
your face is covered.
Again.
Yep, your face is covered. I'm going to move it...
Oh.
Over there.
Shall we hunt together?
Yes.
Okay, so I need to... No, not that. That. Move it over here. No one gets to see the mini-map then. That's all there is to it.
Oh.
It's fine.
Good job, me. You cleared your inventory before logging out. It's amazing.
Are you sure you did? Are you sure it's not just an illusion?
Yeah.
There we go.
Wet dog.
So we're going to give Arms Race a try.
Yes. My money. I'm climbing. Yep. You stay.
Does he now?
Yep.
Huh? Always give him a bath.
I know. You need a bath.
Oh.
Is that a scary word?
Alright. Let's head straight on over. What am I doing? I can just pull up the map. Okay. So for this, we need to just fast travel to the spot on Pandora. Stormblind Complex.
Interesting map.
Yeah, something about it. No, we're able to go anywhere in it. The final boss area, as my understanding is down here. In the middle. This underneath area is where the boss and the treasure room are. I don't know much else about this, though.
Mm-hmm.
So, whoops. Helps if I actually follow through and fast travel us there.
Make it difficult to drink, you know.
Who's the one that invited him into her lap?
Anna.
Just saying, it's on you.
I know.
Not recovered.
You should lie down. You should lie down. Should go to bed. You wanna go to bed? Not really.
I have 1 HP.
Oh no.
Yeah, everything's gone. All of our skills are gone. Everything. It's all purely just guns. So. Oh, that's locked.
Hmm.
So I guess come over here.
Well, number two, you get the key and that sweet, sweet gear you find on the island.
You can get to the extraction station. If your team loses without extracting your other food, it's all lost, amigo.
Okay, now it's this one.
Kill the final boss to win the match and
Okay. Well. Are you ready then?
Yes.
So it's a shrinking area that we can be in safely. Yeah. Where's that radio? Okay. Oh boy.
Go down?
You jump through into the orb in the center of the room.
Oh.
That thing behind you. That big green thing middle of...
Oh. I thought you meant on the platform. I wasn't paying attention. Where is it?
Okay. Ugh, jeez.
You can have the shield, because shield...
We have independent.
Oh, is it independent?
Yeah, it's still...
Oh, okay.
The gear is still independent, yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was shared for this thing.
Nope, and I've already come across enemies. Such bad gear.
No gear.
Ah.
Die.
Yep.
Just barely. Shit. And I die again. Just trying to get to cover.
I just definitely took us down the wrong pathway. You don't have much time.
Yeah. Nope. Well, you're alive, so...
No, I'm not.
Oh. I thought you could come back.
No, you have to revive me.
Oh, I have to.
Yes, you have to revive me. They said that in the rules. It works the same way as the other raids. You don't come back when you die. You either have to be revived on the spot or wait, be revived under certain conditions. In this case, there are the kiosks that you go to revive. I was just in spectator mode right there.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, I'm lagging out so badly.
Yeah.
The fuck just happened there? Alright. So, as you can see here on the map, there's a gear extractor, there's a respawn station. So you can find them on the map. There's these chests that you can go to that have a chance of specific ones. I think the one I'm looking at... it's either this one over here or this one over here. I'm not sure which. So, let's just try going this way. See what happens. Whoa. Ooh. Am I caught on something? Jeez. Wow, I just keep lagging out and I don't know why. But it's really annoying. Got a chest over here. Well, the two chests I have my eyes on, I think, are out of the running now. Not sure. Try anyway. What in the world is going on? Why am I having such bad leg spikes? Ah, jeez, you son of a... Die. Oh, these guns suck. I'm down. Fight for your life. Behind you. This lag is infuriating.
Leg is weird.
Yeah, I'm really not sure what's going on there, but it is really impacting ability to play. An airdrop. Yeah. Large sector. The exterior is gone. I don't know if we can get to that very easily. Same for that. Oof. Oh, these sappers. You, why are you behind us? Drop already. Thank you.
In by this spider ant.
Fine, I'm just take your knee out. Okay, are you with me?
Going up to you. Yeah. There's two spider ants down there being annoying.
Let's get over here. Yep, they did.
Some garbage grenades, too, that I have.
Uh-huh. I'm the exact same as you.
No, no. It's extra garbage. Extra.
Dropped a purple. Move quickly. What'd you drop? Bad stuff, okay. Get a legendary and it's not worth picking up.
Hmm. Well, at least you got one.
Well, looks like all we can do really is make our way towards the final boss.
These things. I got hit with something, that's all. I was wondering what.
Yeah, it's these things. These spawned. You didn't get hit by anything, they just spawned.
Yeah, I don't know, my screen just looks weird.
Yeah, mine is the exact same way. It's because these things exist.
That's just it.
That's it.
That was like a debuff or something. So I'm gonna die, I think.
Where are you?
I'm behind you now.
I'm getting pretty close to going down myself. Ah, jeez. Yeah, keep falling back towards the. Nope, I'm down. In the world.
I'm gonna go down too, I think. Got you open.
Won't happen again. Why can't I? There. Just fire and fall back. Fire and fall back.
Mm-hmm.
Or I can be walking into a bunch of cars.
For that.
Oh, these guns are terrible for trying to take on this group of enemies. And they keep that warp.
Yeah. One down.
I don't know where we're supposed to be going to get into the final boss area.
Yeah.
It seems like we're getting herded back out the top of the tunnel.
Is this one so rough? Like the other ones went down. Not super fast, but faster. It's mighty.
Shield's gone. At last.
Squishy. Good. gonna get an elemental weapon of some sort.
Yeah, I got lucky with this fire submachine gun. But even it's only getting me so far. There we go.
Dark
well, nothing for me. Oh, that's one of the drops for this area. But we need to move right now. Incoming.
Kay.
We gotta go this way. Gotta go this way. Grab this. No, I don't have the funds for that. Jeez.
Yeah, no monies.
Taking the money away hurts. Ah, jeez.
Well, guns to sell if you were grabbing everything.
I wasn't. Suppose I shall have to now in the future. All right, well.
I need to check guns quick. Okay, can't equip that one.
Yeah, we're gonna have to jump down this. Because it is closing in to the final fight.
Yep, I'm done doing things.
Sure.
Yep.
Okay, let's try this boss out. Of all the times the lag.
Shit. Can't get to.
Yeah, I'm just down.
Fuck.
I just did not get any good gear at all. Best thing I had was, I think it was just like a green. Maybe a blue. This is definitely a case where we would probably need more people. We would probably need a full four person just to have enough guns for this.
Excellent.
is the luck of the draw for this play mode, though. I mean, you don't lose anything in the end, so.
Yeah.
But it definitely hurts if you don't get anything worthwhile to use.
Yeah.
Going down. I got that thing right in front of you.
Just yep. Barely.
That's certainly an interesting thing.
Yeah, so I lost that Dark Army.
Yeah, I didn't get up, I didn't get saved. Basically, in order to have saved it, where would we have gone? We'd either have to have beaten the boss and uploaded it through the Ur Extractor behind him.
Mm.
Or... where else could we have? No. With how the hurricane was, we really couldn't have gotten to any extractor. After you got it. Yeah, there wasn't a single gear extractor available. What I guess we should have done was started here and gone this way and tried to go for these loot caches before heading towards the center. It's a learning curve for this one, I feel.
Yeah.
Especially once, you know, we've done these builds that we became so reliant on.
Mm-hmm.
Mm, what can you do, right?
Not much. Die again?
Yeah, something like that. And we could try one more time, or we can move on to something else.
What else did we have? Anything in this, or... I mean, outside of farming?
Starting second playthrough on these characters, moving on to other characters.
Could do second playthrough for a bit, and... try this some other time. People!
Yeah. Fair enough. Yeah, I don't know. I think that this one is definitely going to... it's like the other raids where it's preset to, like, preset it to 4-person.
Mm.
Words are difficult.
Mm.
So maybe that's what it is. Because they had to make the adjustments available for if you're doing the takedowns without 4 people.
Mm.
So maybe it's a similar thing here, where it was pre-designed for 4 people in mind, and they just haven't done anything about that yet. I don't know.
Yeah.
But it's definitely difficult, and that lag is really just...
yeah, you're getting hit more with that than I was.
Yeah, I was getting bad hits.
Hmm.
Like, pausing out for even full 2 seconds, unable to do anything.
Yeah.
So, alright, well. Now we know what to expect in the future for that.
Yep.
Let us, I guess, go to the start of the second playthrough.
Okay.
So we can re-experience this horrible, horrible main storyline again.
Tune out.
Such a letdown.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Quick peek at the vending machines before we go. Yeah, if you get any weapons, you have to do the extraction in order to keep them.
Yeah, I don't know if that one was good or not, but it still sucks.
Dark Army. It's a gun that while you're holding it, you have three drones.
Yeah. Hmm. Haven't seen a boomsicle in a while. Drones, you said?
Yeah, it spawns three drones for you that will shoot at the enemies.
Damn. Oh.
Wow, I'm even laggy just running around here right now. What in the world is going on? This is really bad.
Quit.
Quit out.
Quit out.
Why, actually?
I quit out.
Yes, yes, you did. I'm just going to deposit something real quick. Okay, I don't know what's going on, but this is really bad. This leg needs to stop because this is getting borderline unplayable.
I don't know why it's so bad for you. I mean, for me, it's kind of there, but not as bad.
Yep. Turning on true Vault Hunter mode.
Okay.
Skip the intro?
If you want, we can. I don't know. Didn't know if you wanted to do that for viewers or not, but...
No, it's already skipped.
Okay.
There.
Here I am.
Okay. Oh wow, so the skip intro skips all of this. Including the initial fight with Claptrap being dragged along. That's fun.
Yeah, I never skipped before. Wasn't sure how far in it went.
Well, you know.
chuck some boom and frag some meat. All right.
Let's watch things die.
Was there stuff?
Mm-hmm.
I think I blinked and missed it. Oh yeah, there's a chest up here. Oops, wrong side. Yoink. Nada. All right.
All right. Got a foothold. Turning our way. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found out led to vaults all over the border. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked. Map lost. Looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. Bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now they're all under one banner. A cult.
The children of the vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are deliberately following and worshiping God. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault. If it's anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor for Bandit of alien artifact in the desert. That's what we're here to find out.
I'll stand
guard. Will you now?
Mm-hmm.
Right.
We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. All over the gate.
Come in. Open the door. Let me through.
Slowly. Still need to try that soundscape thing, or sound stripe music.
Mm.
I still haven't for Wings.
Gotcha.
How are you feeling? Any better?
No, not really.
Mm-hmm.
Don't know how much longer I'll be able to go.
Mm.
Are you sure it's a cat?
Pretty sure. I've kicked many a cat before.
I'm gonna set up a camp. Find the Sun Smashers war chief and do whatever it takes to get that
out. Seems like you guys are jumping. Good luck. I'm gonna go hang out the trenches.
What are we working with here? This place kind of sucks. All we got at the moment. First time we start from scratch.
Yeah, that's something else to think about. We don't have Mayhem in play right now. With the restart.
Turn it on.
I don't think I can. Can I?
Then we have to find a good one.
I just don't want that floor as lava. That one's too annoying.
Yeah.
Because it never...
Well, it seemed broken.
I don't know. It never seemed to work properly.
Maybe they fixed it. Robot.
Floral's lava there too. Death spawns, pool party, Healy Avenger, and big kick energy.
Big kick.
Gun damage 25, but recoils all by 100.
I can try it and see. Clean with the chest release. Oh, death. Yeah, that's true. Death. Yeah. Forgot about that. Can try it.
I can keep going.
Chain gang. That sounds familiar. Rogue. To fight for life. All enemies drop instant health. Okay. Well, I mean, I don't die that often.
I mean, I think we could give this one a try. You have to reload, apply, and exit. So, come over here. Yeah, I'll zone through here.
Oh, well, you can zone us both, right? Yeah.
No, you have to be over here.
No. Sorry, your muscles are bugging you.
No, it's more nerves and ligaments.
I'm sorry, your nerves are bugging you.
So am I.
It's too bad about Snowblind too, but not really surprised that it's difficult without more players.
Well, the concept of it, you know, the whole drop-in.
It sounded a lot of fun, too. I was excited. I got those friend things. Need more
people to play this. Yeah.
Well, I mean, I know a couple people that have it, but they just don't actively play it as much.
Hmm.
But maybe if I asked nicely. Oh, nice like.
Did it apply or no? No, it didn't apply. What the hell?
Hmm.
So, obviously, I'm experiencing some technical difficulties, because that didn't apply.
You want me to try to apply one?
You
or?
Can't. I'm the one hosting.
Only the host can. Me. Hostess. We could just play normally for now and try to figure it out later.
We could try this one. How do you feel about that?
Drone Ranger. Crit damage increase, but no. Yeah, give it a try.
Okay, it's doing a reload of the zone now. Did it actually apply this time?
Mm. Be nice to play the Minecrafts again.
Soon. Okay, it's in place.
Oh, all right.
Right.
Dead cycles always scatter to make their buzz axes and eat bicycles. You'll need to replace that circuit with some. You know, some skags are chock full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you want to survive on Pandora.
Better calls me across the star of the Hunt for Liberty Center. I am the knight, and I must forever humble myself. The vaults are the ultimate mark, and so I am.
What?
Doesn't sound like Marcus likes meat bicycles.
No. We'll always have two.
Damn it. That's the Sun Smasher's camp. It looks like the COV got there first. Don't let them leave with the map.
Ice orbs. Gotta have an eye out for ice orbs, yes.
Something different to watch out for. Well, it's been so long with the other...
Yeah, we just never re-rolled. Anointed's already.
Good.
That's true Vault Hunter mode for you.
Yeah, it's weird not having the.
That freeze tag is gonna kill you. There.
Yes. Weird not having the chain to. It's like for the anointed, having the chain before you break them. You know, running up to melee one and it's still damaging you. What was this back here?
Yeah, we got a lot of drops now because of the loot explosions.
Robot's fine. Back here, okay. Not needed. I like that the robot's just been going off and doing whatever on its own.
We go help him.
I guess. Can I punch this guy first?
Sure.
Would you though?
Probably not. There's old Stinky.
Laser exploder. Gonna leave that thing behind. Nada. Nada.
Nada.
Ah, very good. Bring it back to the machine. And be quick about it.
So bossy. Human spine first.
You've already got a shark's gag spine. Try that. It will work.
I should think so. Shoot. I have to go back and speak with Vaughn.
Yeah, I thought about sticking back with him just because, but... did not.
Okay.
Thought he was on talking.
Says right there, speak with him.
I know. I'm just saying.
Oh, there's actually a legendary up top here. Let me... Why do you have this marked to be jumpable if it's not jumpable?
I can do it.
Bullshit. What is this? Resident Backham. Nope.
A ham? Ham sounds really good.
Does it now?
So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your little self?
Yes, they fought like animals. Sick.
I am impressed.
Go.
We're waiting. He runs.
Mm-hmm.
Is it though?
Well, I guess it is. With the respawns for
That particular, yeah. Drift. This. Nope. Yeah, put some clothes on. Even the maniacs were more than briefs.
That's true.
Whoa, sweet digs!
Fortified?
Well ventilated? You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend. Hey, Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go Crimson Raiders!
Raiders will take all the help we can get.
Find the map?
Didn't find one, so I brought a bandit instead.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get now. It's a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're going to need some people. My friend Ellie runs the Catcher Ride. I'll introduce yourself. She'll hook you up.
Right. I'm really not doing well.
Need to call it? Or...
I think I'm gonna have to.
Okay.
To go on this playthrough, so I'll just quit out here.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I just cannot continue. I'm really not doing too well.
That's okay.
So, you were thinking about doing something solo?
Yeah, I might just hop on Wings and do Summoner 220, maybe.
Track. Okay. Then I guess we'll do a little bit of shuffling here, and she'll be online with that shortly. So, until next time, goodbye and good luck.